Go, Ryan.
Hi.
Ryan, go.
I'm Ryan of the Puget Sound Resources Group, and I kind of teamed up with Travis that made the TeensyROM, and decided to bring my keyboard to play around with it a little bit. Don't know a whole lot about it yet, but you can definitely make the C64 make some music. And then we've got the Cynthcart running here, and keyboard, and it makes the synth play music. So I think that's kind of cool.
But you didn't do a musical number.
Oh, no, I didn't.